Superficial bladder cancer relapses in more than half of patients. Bladder irrigation may reduce chances of relapse. There are different types of bladder irrigation, and your doctor will advise you on the best options for you. You and your doctor have opted for mitomycin C irrigation. The standard schedule consists of 10 irrigations during 7 months. You will start with 4 irrigations once every week. After this, you'll get 6 more irrigations once every month. We advise you to drink very little during the 4 hours prior to the irrigation. If you are using diuretics, please take these after the irrigation. Before the irrigation commences, please empty your bladder completely. The nurse will insert a catheter and slowly inject the irrigation fluids. If possible, try to keep the irrigation fluids inside the bladder for 1 or 2 hours. After this, you can pee in a normal toilet. After 3 months, you will return to the outpatient clinic for examination of the bladder. After that, follow-up usually takes place every 3 months for the next 2 years.